sponsored a huge tailgate party before the Bedford game. Food was plentiful and spirits ran high. Let's enjoy some activities leading up to the football game.
Come on, Brother Beavis. Patrick, tell us something, Ed.
Also, get the cheerleaders doing cheers and stuff down here. They're going to do something.
Watch this.
No, don't do that.
Oh, the boys and girls. Joy to the fishes in the deep blue sea. Joy to you and me. Ow!
Is that on? Oh, my gosh. That's
is that on?
Okay, say something.
Something.
Something. Raise the sword, black and gold. Raise mighty bulldogs. All our teams are out to win. We're fighting with the big rah, rah, rah. While the spirits go and go, we're going to win this game. Fight, fight, go team, fight.
Tara, Cicely,
Brittany,
Brianna.
Martha,
hey, do you take a jump or do you do it? Okay.
She does.
Okay, so are you pumped up for tonight's game?
Yeah, yeah. We're gonna win.
What dance you guys are gonna do anyway?
A good one.
I thought you had the one that we took to camp.
Yeah, and
qualified for nationals.
Yeah, and we qualified for nationals, but we're not going because it's too expensive.
Yeah.
But it's a good dance, so everyone better watch it.
Yeah, get it on. Watch it. Yeah,
we will.
Okay.
Cool.
Good enough.
All right.
Okay.
Dun 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 dun.
Go, 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 go.
I sure hope they're ready to get their butts kicked tonight. Now there's the team of the century.
Where's
that canary? Bachelor Bulldogs.
Go! Right
here. It's getting closer. Just move up here in front of me.
Okay, the dangers of being a cameraman is, look where I'm standing here. I'm going to get hit. I'm going to get hit. See, isn't it beautiful?
Highlights of our 7th grade football team's 22-0 victory over them.
Boy, I'm Robert Watkins.
Hi, I'm Chris Dewey.
Thank you.
first down on the Metro 48-yard line. Number four, David Walsh, the ball carrier. Man for a 1 yard loss by a host of Bedford players. Second down and very long. number 38, Clay Cullison, the other tackle for Baxter. And off number 32, 31 for Bedford, 31, Jerry Silver. Bring up third and short.
Thank you.
Thank you. Rod Silvers from the tackle.
Football player, but he accidentally dislocated his knee. Is that right?
Kneecap.
But he was the awesomest football player in the world.
Right.
He was the next Forrest Gump, only but better.
Yeah, a lot better.
Yeah, a lot better.
Yeah, I guess.
Okay.
They don't have me. So.
Yeah, they don't have you. That knocks off about just like a couple points.
They might.
I said like two or a.
This is Todd Mason, and he is in the Bachelor band, and obviously he plays percussion. How are you doing tonight, Todd?
What?
How are you doing tonight?
What?
How are you doing tonight?
Good.
On their own 44-yard line.
This is Ben
Mason,
and he is from Bachelor, and he is a big Bachelor fan.
Oh, yeah. They're going to win. They're up 22-0. They should kick butt. Yes, they don't. They're stupid.
Oh, you're taking our
across the middle.
Thank you. Robert Babbitt, Craig Jacobs,
play.
Legal procedure against the Bulldogs.
Take the tripod off for me.
Back the ball up 5 yards.
You know how to do it.
They'll try it again.
This, but Mr. P,
number 81, Phillip Wozniak on the tackle for the Bulldogs. Brings up first and 10 for Bedford.
Huh? I wouldn't. Rudkin? Sounds great. Oh, he's like the head coach. The football team will be hearing this. Uh-huh.
Pass is incomplete. Nice pass rush that time by number 72, Brian Hawkins, and number 55, Howard Broderick for the Dogs. Timeout, Bedford. Howard. 28 on the play. Matt Kinzer for the Bulldogs brings the ball all the way back to Bedford's 40-yard line, where it'll be first and 10 for the Bulldogs. Fumble on the play. And Bedford has recovered. So it's first and 10 for Bedford. Hey, Johnson on the carry for Bedford, tackled on the play. 14, Ed Broderick. Lost the one on the play, brings up second and 11 for Bedford. Ed Broderick and number 7, Jared Devitt, on the stop for the Bulldogs. Lost the 2 on the play, it brings up 3rd and 13. Knocked down on the play by number 7, Jared Devitt.
Thank you. 29, Adam Hayes on the carry. We have another penalty flag on the field. Play by the Bulldogs.
Go! 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 Drop it, Coop!
Brings up second and 20 for the Bulldogs. To number 28, Matt Kinzer, picks up a nice gain on the play, where it'll bring up third down. Intended for number 81, Philip Wozniak on the play. Brings up fourth down for the Bulldogs. Number 29, Adam Hayes. off for the Bulldogs. For Bedford on the long run back. Brought down on the play by number 14, Ed Broderick.
To your chair.
Number three, Zach Robbins on the carry. Brought down on the play by number 43, Nate May. By number 15 for the Bulldogs, Steve Sutherland. Carmichael. How do you get up there?
try. You sure? Come on, might you up here? All right, here we go. Be careful. All right, come on up.
To number two.
Tackle.
Lighthouse for Vetzer. Number 14, Ed Broderick. Broderick in for the score.
Forward to it becoming an annual success. Thank you for joining us on BTV.
See you next time on BTV.
Philadelphia.